our presentation on John McFall, who is the Western Bartonshire MP. I am Emily, this is Niamh, Andrew and Stephen. We will be telling you about main points in his life. I'll now pass you on to Niamh. He went to St Patrick's Primary School in McLean Place in Barton, and after primary school Mr McFall went to St Patrick's High School for Boys, now known as Our Lady in St Patrick's School for both boys and girls.
He was a school teacher in maths and chemistry in Barton, Kirkintilloch and Glasgow, and he was also a head teacher in Glasgow. Thank you.
John McFall brought in ATMs for low income areas, as you already know. He also helped the ban on fox hunting come into law. He had a big role to play in saving the Barton Football Club, which is close to our school.
And if there's anything that I want to do in the next few years, it's to focus on that issue of climate change so that people understand just how much we've threatened the planet and threatened all our futures in that. So we've all got to work together.
What was it like the first time you debated in the House of Commons?
What was it like? It was pretty scary because what you do in the House of Commons is you give what they call a maiden speech, and the maiden speech is your first speech, and you've got to get it right for the maiden speech because you've got to congratulate your predecessor and you've got to reflect your constituency, where you come from, what the characteristics of the area are, what the situation is with jobs and whatever, and it's difficult, particularly when you're there for the first time, so it's a bit scary.
We admire Mr McFall because during his life he's achieved great things. We also admire him because he is a skilled politician and has done a lot of good things during his parliamentary career. Thank you for listening to our presentation, and it is very much appreciated that you came to our class today. Thank you.